I'm so tired. I napped all day. What's new? Even after I smoked, I wasn't feeling cute. So that's how you know the makeup was had to be super bad. Okay, that's like my big dilemma. Oh my gosh, my life is hard. I'm actually trying to clean right now. Let's try to get our life together. Why do I look so pale in this lighting?
This is trash, clothes to be washed, clutter, trash, and more clutter. Bed sheets that I need to wash.
So yeah, that's what I'm gonna be dealing with the next hour. So I am so puffy right now. What's how I should look? Okay, my battery's low. I'll check back in with you guys. Who knows when?
Alexa, what is my alarm set for?
Your alarm is set for 2:15 a.m. tomorrow.
Alexa, stop. Didn't think that this was gonna be this low. Cool. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 2:25 a.m.
And we're going to the gym, but I didn't take my mascara off from yesterday, so that's what we're doing right now. My battery pack is low. I don't understand this. I have one working battery, I'm pretty sure, out of the three. I'm home from work. That was my little cute 7 a.m. to 12:45 shift. Very short and cute, but the rest of this week, it is long. I've got like a bunch of mid shifts, which I hate, but I'm changing my availability. So I'm not going to work past 12:30 after next week, I think. I usually am like an opener to like mid opening thing at Starbucks, which I love. I love waking up at 4:30. We were up at the gym early as hell, as you saw tonight or today. I mean, but right now what concerns me is I need a plug. I'm so dry. If you're in the 757, what's up? Yeah, so I'm gonna be rifling through my Instagram DMs because I reactivated my Tinder. I put on my Tinder bio like, hey, looking for plug emoji, and I put my Instagram. Not kidding, there's like at least 15 just from people telling me like, hey, I'm good, hey, I'm good. Okay,
I decided this beanie is not coming off my head, but yeah, I'm really happy about my glasses. I got them from Glasses USA, Muse Hopper. I obviously did not pay for the anti-glare because she's on a budget. And now I'm regretting it. Look how glary they are. I found a Connect to pick up from, but I have to wait for him, of course. It's not gonna be until 6, and right now it is 4:21.
So I just got to Barnes & Noble. I stopped by Starbucks and got my tips. I did not film in there, but I did get a chocolate cream cold brew with white mocha in it. Oh my god. Honestly, I really like this. And yeah, I'm gonna go start to edit. Hopefully there's no technical difficulties. Hopefully my laptop has storage. Hopefully just nothing goes wrong and I can edit this and successfully finally finally upload another video.
Ignore the mess in the background. This entire video is just a disclaimer. Anyways, I am now getting ready for work. I have 2 hours until work. I thought I went in earlier than I do, but I go in at 6 and I woke up at 3. I should have just woken up like at 3:30 or 4, but it's fine. We've had a morning with ourselves. It's been nice. I'm gonna wear my new glasses. So I'm just doing lashes and that's it. And listen to Bryson Tiller. I don't get off until 2. That is, I hate that shift. Okay, hey. So I'm gonna go to work now. Alexa, what time is it? I always have to ask her. It's 5:09 a.m. I'm getting rid of this headband. My hair is sticking up everywhere. And I think afterwards, I'm gonna bring all my stuff and I'm just gonna go to Barnes & Noble right after because I need to keep editing. I just got out of work. I have like hat hair. I feel gross. My lashes were
poking me in the eye all day. I got a crispy grilled cheese because I'm being a fatty. I've been so bad off like my diet and just eating well.
Sorry I didn't have you here because there was somebody next to me, but I figured I look weird either way. Anyways, I'm all like, because I've had so much coffee today. I've had so much. I had 5 espresso shots. Then I had a chocolate cream cold brew. So good. And then I had an iced coffee. I don't know what's wrong with me either. But okay, I'm going to demolish this cream cheese. Then we're going to sesh, I believe. And then I'm going to go home because look at this weather. Stop. Hi. Now, usually I'd be going to work, so I'd be showering, getting ready to go to work, but I'm off today. So we're gonna, this is like my, I still keep the same routine. I still wake up just as early. Oh my god, it burns. God, my dogs wanna go out really bad right now. Let's go. Can you guys see me? Am I in focus? I never wake and bake because I have to go to work right away. So since I'm not going into work, that's what we're doing right now. Really quickly, I just want to vibe as I'm getting ready for my day. My dogs are out right now. And yeah, I'll see you in a second. It's 3:01 a.m. right now. That sounded weird. 3:01. It's 3:01 and I'm watching Degrassi. I'm just chilling. I don't even know. I couldn't go back to sleep right now if I wanted to. So I'm just gonna wait here until it's time to go see the sunrise. Okay, it's much later. I'm home now. It's 8:29 and that was all at like 5:56 a.m. So it's been 2 hours. I'm gonna get ready for my day. I usually go to the gym in the morning, so normally that's what I would have done. Like I wouldn't have ate, I would have just gone to the gym, but I'm off. So I'm gonna go tonight, just way later. Like 84 today. So it's not like the like I would love it to be 90 and like burning hot, but it's not right now. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna pack up my little Kia Soul and then I'm gonna have a beach day. That's usually what I like to do when I'm off.
But I need to get cute. Like, I hate not feeling good on my day off. And right now, this is just, it's not it.
I literally just saw how dry my skin looked in that last clip. Wow. This is what I use to wash my face because my Dermalogica cleanser, I left it at my friend's house. I really like this one.
Okay, I'm all packed up. I'm all vibed out. Okay, the sun.
Did I say I'm all vibed out? Because that's fucking hilarious. What? I have my little tent in the back seat. I brought a towel. I brought a book. I brought my laptop to edit. And I'm excited.
I have just been relaxing here for the last like 2 hours. I've been having a great time here by myself. I did some reading. I laid out. I bought this bikini because I don't know what I was thinking. I came to the beach in just a crop top and a skirt because I just thought it was genuinely going to be windy. There's a helicopter. Like, I didn't think it was going to be hot, but obviously I'm at the beach and right underneath the sun and it's hot. I'm sweating now. I think I'm gonna go to a thrift store. Oh yeah, so remember when I went to the thrift store, girl, I had sesh before and I was so paranoid and just like stoned out of my mind that I rolled up to the parking lot and I just was like, not right now. We're just not gonna have a human interaction right now. And I can only lay down for so long before I just get sick of it. I look like a boy.
Yeah, okay.
Honestly, I got back from the beach at like 2. Or something like that. Like, I can't really remember. Point is, I did what I've been doing lately, and it's a really bad habit of getting too stoned and then just being a piece of shit and sleeping my whole life away. I'm gonna go to the gym so I can feel somewhat productive today. I think the weed I have right now, honestly, it just sucks. Like, or maybe it's an indica. I don't know what the but like I just, it gets me really high and then I just get really f***ing like pass out of you. I lied, my phone is not charged, so we're gonna let it charge. We're just gonna read. I'm gonna go and lay out at my hammock and read. First we're getting water. That was terrifying, just like the trust I'm putting into this chair holding my camera. Okay, so this is the vibe. We like it here. There's no bugs here, both feet are on the ground. I'm gonna get to reading. Bless, salud. I forgot I have to get gas, but first I'm gonna sesh real quick because I'm bored. This is like what happens on my day off. I read a whole other 50 pages in my book. I've hung out all day, I've gone to the beach. I'm so like, the gym is about to give me life, I hope. But yeah, I can't do any like small tasks without getting violently high first. This is terrible lighting. Okay, well the gym is done. I'm about to go home. I'm seshing right now. It does suck. Like, it's not my favorite, but I'm not gonna let it go to waste. Good morning. It's the next day. I didn't do much at all. I literally came home and passed out. I go to sleep at like 7:30, 8 p.m. Not because I really want to. It's just like, since I get up so early, my body just crashes. But I am all ready for work now. I'm trying to look for my chapstick and it's gone. It's gone. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 5:06 a.m.
5:06 a.m. I woke up at 3:30. I woke up at like 3 and I snoozed until 3:30. So we got to sleep in a little bit. I don't know what my plan for today is. I work 6 a.m. to 1. I just need to edit. That's the only thing on today's agenda, actually. We're gonna edit. I've been saying this yesterday. I thought I was gonna wanna whip my laptop out in my little teepee, but it was hot as hell. It was sandy. It was a good time, just not an editing time. So I really wanna focus on doing that today. So I wanted to give you guys my little update. Good morning, happy, what day is it? Happy Wednesday. Did I talk to you guys about my account getting banned on TikTok? My account got banned. So I just emailed TikTok this morning. It's at the point where I can't even appeal it. It's like they literally, like when I log in, it just, there's a notification. It doesn't let me click anywhere else other than log out. And it says you were permanently banned. That is so heartbreaking to me. I mean, it's not like I was like some famous person, but I did have like five good like thousands of like followers that were all my friends. We had a little community. We would sesh together, which is exactly where everything went wrong. I was seshing and I think I showed some paraphernalia that you're not supposed to. Honestly, my ban was rightfully deserved, clearly, but still, that's really sad. I made a new account, so I don't really care. I mean, it's whatever. I can do it again. It's just heartbreaking. All of my friends on there, they'll never know what happened to me. They'll just think I stopped posting. I'm gonna go have coffee. Oh, I had apple cider vinegar this morning. 2 tablespoons and hot water. I look like Boo. I'm ready for work. It's been about, I didn't film really yesterday. If I did, I don't remember. But it's been about like a day or two since we last saw each other. I missed you guys. So this might just be the end of this video. I don't know what this was. I honestly just need to like make something, get back in the swing of things. So I hope you liked this vlog. You guys, my mom found my original glasses. The Versace's are back, bumping against my Amazon eyelashes, so. Okay, well, thanks for watching if you watched the whole thing or if you even just watched 4 seconds, thanks. And I'll see you guys in another video. And there's a lot I need to update on that I didn't do in this video, but like, who cares? Bye.